again.
Going down now.
Good bit frost.
Seems to just kick that the yellow handrails and then be all round back again.
Anyway.
Must be a safety thing because that it slides under that.
Yeah.
Can't go out of the way.
So this time on the water is rushing out of the side culvert into the Metaphors Lake level. Since we have no way of pumping the water back up into the lake level, so we're on our way down 1 meter a minute, and the water is rushing out at a rate of about 3 million gallons a minute per month. So very shortly we're going to be down 31 feet, and then we open up the gates that we have in front of us, and we're going to be entering the waters of the 1 mile Metaphors Lake. This 1 mile lake was being created by damming the waters of the Grande River, which before the canal construction days used to flow right out into the Pacific Ocean. So this lake, this 1 mile lake, interconnects this lock with the Metaphors locks we have in front of us. And also looking through the mountains ahead of us, you can see the Bridge of the Americas. So after we enter the Metaphors locks, and we were lowered in a two-step operation back to sea level, a couple miles down the channel, we're going to be going under the Bridge of the Americas, which is a part of the Inter-American Highway. It's a $20 million structure inaugurated in 1962, and it handles about 50,000 vehicles every day going across the Panama Canal. It's a 16,000-ton bridge. It was a donation from the people of the U.S. to the people of Panama, based on the Ramon Eisenhower Treaty way back down in the 1950s.
get the length of that ship.
It's not going.
Thank you.
last set of locks now, the nerve floors.
Thank you. Shit.
to hold it steady now, that too, isn't it, while it's in the lock.
Is it going to tighten up? No. Or is it going to the tub?
Thank you. Last minute, isn't it? to work?
Yeah, it's gone up. to them as well now.
Fun.
Very great.
Floating in the slide.
Canal area, even if we are on the final part, the final channel leading to the half an hour, and that the ship will be clear completely and we will sail to our next.
Man, a few words, isn't he?
Mm.